I'm Alistair Weaver for Edmunds, and I'm here to tell you which are the fastest charging EVs and which are the slowest. When we want to answer a question like that here at Edmunds, we go out and test it. We developed the Edmunds EV Charging Test to cut through the industry BS and provide the first independent, authoritative measure of how long you'll be stopped at the plug. Want to know how long it will take you to road trip to Auntie Annie's for that Thanksgiving dinner? Head to Edmunds for all you need to know. Here we're going to round up the best and the worst examples. But before we reveal all, here's our head of testing, Jonathan Elfarlane, to talk you through the process.
So how long does it actually take to charge your car? We decided to make comparing EV charging speeds easy and useful in the real world, where peak kilowatts doesn't mean much. What really matters is how long you're going to be stuck at the charger to get enough juice to make it home. When we say fastest charging EVs, we mean the cars that can add the most miles of driving range per hour of charging. Miles per charging hour. The faster, the better. So none of our numbers are based on manufacturer claims. They're all Edmunds tested. We teamed up with P3, who use a device called a listener to find out exactly how much electricity each car takes in at every moment of the charging process. We know how much energy each EV uses per mile of driving because we test every EV for range and efficiency. And once you know how much energy it takes to drive a mile, and then how quickly that EV puts that energy back into its battery, figuring out miles per charging hour just takes a calculator.
We'll take care of the maths. All you need to know is that to win here, a car needs both a high average charging power and low power consumption. So, what are the fastest charging EVs in Edmunds testing? In fifth place on our charging leaderboard, the Mercedes-Benz EQS is a bit of an odd duck. Its average charging power isn't particularly impressive. What makes it a top contender is just how efficiently it uses its power. Considering the EQS is a 17-foot-long, 5,500-pound luxury flagship sedan, it's downright frugal when it comes to electrons. Underneath its retro-futuristic sheet metal, the Hyundai Ioniq 5 is just plain futuristic. This is the first, but not the last, EV on our list using Hyundai, Kia, and Genesis's shared technology. It shows off just how well these affordable EVs can maintain a high average charging speed. And we're particularly fond of the Ioniq 5. We even named it Edmunds' top-rated electric SUV in 2023. The Porsche Taycan makes our list thanks to its amazing average charging power. In our testing, no other car was able to draw as much power as consistently as the Taycan. Add to that the surprising efficiency of the Taycan 4S, and you get a winner. For 2025, Porsche is refreshing the Taycan and adding both more range and faster charging, though things should only get better.
Launch control activated, left foot on the brake, right foot on the throttle, and release! Honestly, it's all getting a bit silly.
In second place is the Kia EV6, and the formula is no surprise. Strong average charging power and lots of efficiency. The EV6 actually adds miles faster than the speed of sound. It beats out its close cousin, the Hyundai Ioniq 5, thanks in large part to the efficiency of the EV6 wind trim. The fastest charging EV we've ever tested is the Hyundai Ioniq 6. Obviously, Hyundai and Kia EVs do an excellent job maintaining a high average charging power, but it's the Ioniq 6's top-notch efficiency that puts it in first place. The single-motor Ioniq 6 is one of the most efficient EVs we've ever tested. At an incredible 868 miles per charging hour, the Ioniq 6 is our champion. Long live the sedan! Just a reminder that you can see the complete list of all the EVs we've tested at Edmunds. There you'll find our easy-to-read leaderboard, along with a lovely data table for anyone who'd like to check our maths. And if you want more Edmunds-tested content, be sure to like and subscribe. Now let's talk about some of those that fared less well. Let's start with the slowest charging EV we've ever tested. Chevrolet Bolt EUV. The Bolt EUV sets the low bar for us, but its hatchback sibling was barely any quicker. With a peak charging speed that was only competitive in 2009, the Bolt's excellent efficiency couldn't save it. Of course, the Bolt has been discontinued for this year. so as of now, it's only available used. A new one is promised and would expect significant improvements in charging speed. The Mach-E is only a few years old, which is a testament to just how fast EV technology is moving. The Mach-E doesn't have the hardware to take full advantage of fast charging stations, and it's a relatively thirsty EV, especially in the GT performance trim. Ford says that updates for 2024 should make charging slightly faster, but we don't expect it to crack our top 10 without a more comprehensive redesign. The Rivian R1S SUV is the third slowest model we've tested, and the R1T truck is only a hair quicker. Average charging power is middling, and the quad motor Rivians are highly inefficient. They munch a lot of electrons. They may be monstrously quick in a straight line, but they're a lot less speedy when standing still. Before we go, let's address the Elon Musk-shaped elephant in the room. Where are all the Teslas? Well, they're not the fastest, and they're not the slowest. We've tested the Model S, the Model 3, the Model Y, and even the Model Cybertruck. They have high peak speeds, but their average charging power is less impressive. Let's have a look at the fastest Tesla. The Model 3 Long Range is the fastest charging Tesla we've tested, largely because it's the most efficient Tesla we've tested. But that so-so average charging power means it just misses out on a spot in the top 5. In theory, the Cybertruck has more advanced technology, and we're looking forward to testing it on one of Tesla's new V4 superchargers to see if that changes the equation. That's where we are in the here and now. We'll keep updating our leaderboard as we test new electric vehicles. So remember to keep an eye on edmunds.com/charging for all the latest. And while you're there, check out everything else that we have to offer. That's it for now. Thanks for watching. So we ran a battery of tests. You won't believe what? I'm not doing this anymore.